Today, we're going to look at how you can add an overlay video using CapCut on the PC. This is perfect if, let's say, you have gameplay or a screen recording and you want to add a talking head video on top. CapCut is free video editing software that you can download right up above, and I've also included a link in the description below. All right, let's dive in. Here I am in CapCut, and I have two media files. Right here, I have a screen recording, and right next to that, I have a talking head video that I would like to have appear on top of my screen recording. So first, I'll click on the screen recording, and let's drag that down onto the timeline as the bottommost layer. Next, I'll go up, and here, I'll take my talking head video, and then I'll drag this down onto the timeline, and I'll position that on the layer above the screen recording. Think of this as layers of a cake. Whatever appears on top is the topmost layer, and that's what you see. But what happened to the layer underneath? How do we make that visible? Well, here, let's select the topmost clip on the timeline. And right up here in the preview player, in the corners, you'll notice these handles. I can press and hold on that, and here I could drag it, and now we see the topmost layer and the layer underneath. Now, I can take this topmost layer and I can reposition it wherever I want within the player. So over here, I could place it in the bottom right-hand corner. That looks great. Looking at this image, you'll notice that there's a lot of unused space over on the right-hand side and on the left-hand side of me. And I think it would look better if maybe I just show the face in here. So with this clip selected on your timeline and here in the preview player, over on the right-hand side, we have all of the properties of this video clip. Right within the video tab, within this tab, we have a category for mask. I'll click on this. A mask defines what portion of the clip is visible and which part is not visible. Now, I just want my head to be visible. So over here, I'll select a circle mask. And when I click on that, that inserts a circle. Now over here, I can adjust the size. So here I can make it a little bit bigger and I could also reposition the mask. So here I'll have it sit right over my head. Now to click out of the mask right up above, I'll click back into basic. And here I could also readjust or position where I want this circle to appear. So there, I could place it right there in the video. Now down below, let's play to see how this looks. That's perfect. If you want to take this to the next level, you can also remove the background behind you. However, this is a pro feature and it does require a subscription to CapCut. With this clip selected on the timeline, right up on top under video, let's click on Remove BG, BG for background. And when I click on this at the very top, there's the option for auto removal. Let's click on this. Depending on how powerful your machine is, it'll take some time to process. Once that's all done, here you'll see that the background has now been removed. I'll increase the size a little bit and let's play it to see how it turned out. It looks pretty good. So you have a few different options to overlay one video on top of another video. All right, and there you have it. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.